Well, the ladies have been waiting for half an hour. Let's find out which one of them gets one of those contracts that Triple H is holding in his hands. The results have been tabulated. And the newest WWE diva is... Sara Lee is the winner!